And I was doing something like that, you know. There's the little hook with the ninth line. And little connecting things with a bit more rhythm in there. Using my secret weapon, not mine, but the bass player's secret weapon of the minor pentatonic scale. Learn that one. D now, D minor. Connect to the F. And let's do the same pattern because it works on any one of these chords. That root 5-9 idea. I'm sliding to it and then returning to the octave.